You need to not do that.
Why are you not taking my calls?
I don't want to. I'd like to smash my phone, actually. And I'd like to put the SIM card down the waste disposal.
Can I join you? I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry. It was my father who's done this to you.
God, I hate Victor. I really... I hated him when he was alive, and I think I loathe him even more now that he's dead. You know, if there is a hell, I hope he burns there for all eternity.
Me too.
He didn't do this to you. I did this to myself.
Well, who's this friend?
I mean, you know I was a double agent, right?
And you know that espionage is a shadowy game. It's all compromise. There's nothing either good nor bad. Everything's a varying shade of gray. And no one can claim to be entirely pure of intention. Certainly not me.
Right.
Not even Robert Scorpio.
I'm not really afraid to face Robert, you know? I mean, he knew everything, found out years ago. And Robin was aware, maybe not of all the gory details, but she knew enough.
So who is it you're worried about?
I think the people that it's gonna affect the most, that are gonna look at me differently, are Emma. And Noah?
I don't get...
That's why I switched my phone off. Really, because I'm a coward. And of all the people that could reach out to me, the one person that I dread is Emma. Because she's going to beg me to tell her that it's not true. And then I wasn't a traitor. And I'm going to have to tell her that...
But I don't think you should underestimate her. She's gonna be hurt. She's gonna lash out. She's gonna want an explanation. You can give it to her. You can tell her you were pulled in over your head. You were manipulated by Caesar Faeser.
I know. I was. But how do you explain that? You know, maybe one day she'll want to listen. She might even forgive me. But the way she used to look at me with such pride, like I was the thing she wanted to aspire to be. I mean, that's gone forever.